Hey guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So first of all, sorry for being inactive on YouTube. Yeah, though I was posting few YouTube shorts, plus also I was posting Instagram reels. And if you haven't checked it out, this is my account. Do check it out. So by wasting a single second of yours, let's start the video. And I had put a poll session on my Instagram account, which is, this is my Instagram account. Do follow and you'll get all the updates over there. So I had got a lot of votes to do a haul video. So I'm here and these are the products I got from Nykaa. So let's start. So for your very kind information, I'm not advertising any products in this video. So the first product is here and this is a mascara from K Beauty. The texture is amazing. I do not use any eyelashes because I don't like it and I feel very fake in it. So I use mascara. And the price of this mascara is $7.99. So here comes the second product, which is the Nykaa M Black Kajal, which is an amazing kajal. I really love this kajal. The smoothness is great, texture is amazing, you get a free sharpener with it and it's only for $3.75. So the third product comes here, which is a lipstick from Faces Canada. The shade is Velvet Matte Lipstick. It's a really amazing lipstick. Though I don't use dark shades, this is for my mom. So I just thought of adding it in this haul video. It is for $5.99 only. And as much as my mom has experienced, she told it's a good lipstick. This is how it looks, very classy. So here is the fourth product, which is an eyeliner from Faces Canada. It's the Matte Play Eyeliner Black. So guys, this eyeliner is also good and the price of this eyeliner is $600 or $650. It's not written here, so just check it out. And the product is good, I like it. So the fifth product is here, which is the lip balm of Nykaa. It's the Nykaa Serial Kisser Lip Balm. It's a very good lip balm, you can see over here. And the price is of $150, but in offer I got it for $126 or $127. The fragrance is nice and yeah, you should use a lip balm always before applying a lipstick because it's very smooth when you apply the lipstick over lip balm. So here comes the sixth product, which is the Lip Crush Macaron Lip Balm from Nykaa. This is a great lip balm. You must try it. It's a very cute lip balm I have ever found. And this is how it looks. It is for 200 rupees only. And if you buy it online, probably you get some discount. I don't know. Just check it out. So this is also a very good product from Nykaa. So these are the last products of my purchase. And these are the face mask, or you can say sheet mask. Guys, these are amazing face masks from Tony Moly. And I really love these face masks. It really works actually. And my favorite mask is the avocado mask. It's an amazing mask. I really love this fragrance also of this mask. And you guys must be wondering, why did I get so many? It is because actually I was getting 2 or 3 probably, but then the sales girl over there in Nykaa told me, ma'am, there's an offer running that if you buy 5 masks, you get 5 free masks. So I was like, why not use this amazing deal? So I got in total 10 masks and right now I have 10 because I used one mask before 2-3 days, which is the broccoli mask. So guys, you comment down which is your favorite mask and if you have tried it or not. Do let me know. Most of you must not be knowing the prices of these masks. This each mask is 99 only. So it's worth it. And the main thing is also that behind the mask, there is the reason. What's the use if you use this mask? So it's helpful by getting these masks. Though I would prefer. So yeah. And yes guys, do let me know your beautiful ideas, what kind of YouTube videos you want me to make, and I'm gonna try my best to make them all. Comment in the comment section. I know it was a very small haul video, but these are few favorite products of mine. So if you guys like this video, do like, share, comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Visit to my Instagram account. This is my Instagram account. I post over there Instagram reels and I hope you guys will enjoy those. If you haven't watched them, go watch it out. And till then, let's see you in my next vlog. Bye everyone.